Hello, Naum. Good evening, my friend. How are you doing?
Hello, teacher.
Hello, how are you
Good.
tonight?
I'm sorry, teacher. Be honest, I'm a little tired, you know.
You're a little tired.
Yes, but it's important to be here to
Yes.
learn
And
something.
remember that we are about to finish. Ya estamos por terminar.
Yes, teacher.
Yes,
Bye.
I know you're tired, but come on, today is Thursday, juevesito, little Thursday.
Yes.
So,
Yes.
okay, so.
What is the environment for the next level? You know,
Well, you're
to
going
teach.
to study new topics. And something that is
Okay.
good is that you're going to learn or to study different things, not the same. So as
Okay.
you have seen, these are like basic topics, and the basic topics are like very relaxed, but then you're going to
Okay.
learn more about technical vocabulary and also about different grammar structures, because we have studied present, adjectives, the time, how
Okay.
to express personal information. But in the next level, you're going to learn more about different types of grammar structures, and that's good.
Okay. And you are not our teacher, right? You don't know about
I
you
don't
don't
know.
understand.
Honestly, I would like to. Me gustaría. I would
Yes.
like to be your teacher again, but I don't know. But because that depends on the what on
On
the
the evaluation, no.
Yeah, well, no, not really. Well, yes, but there is a staff, there is a team, and that team prepares the groups.
Okay.
So in some cases, some of you, maybe you're not going to be in the same group. Maybe depends
Really?
on, depends on the documents you send. If you are punctual, si son puntuales para enviar los documentos y todo eso, maybe you can be in the same group. But if not, maybe you're going to be in a different group. But it is good to meet new people. Es bueno conocer nuevas personas.
Okay.
Yeah, but I
Okay.
think th this group is really nice. Este grupo me ha gustado bastante. Es bien genial.
Maybe the teacher made a difference in we.
Maybe.
Well, in case
Maybe I deserve a
we
prize. Quizás merezco un premio. It's possible. Maybe.
our friendship, you know.
Yes, of course it is. Por supuesto que es. Claro que sí. So it
I had a teacher that like you, and when I have some confused when I was confused, I tried to no. I talk with him, and we are a friend only in internet, you know.
yes, well, that happens. I always say that in the future, if you have doubts, if you have some questions, of course you can text me, you can send me voice notes on WhatsApp. You have my number, okay? So you can, yeah, you can write, text me, and of course I'm going to answer you. Maybe not in the same day, but maybe the next day or 2 days later. Yeah, pero I always answer, siempre contesto, nunca los dejo en visto, ni nunca los dejo así, como que en línea. Eso, no, no me
Okay,
gusta
teacher.
tampoco. Okay, so,
Okay, thank you.
okay, thank you to you. Elenita, why so fancy? ¿Por qué tan elegante?
No, teacher.
No. Are
No.
you at home?
Estoy.
Okay. Are you at home?
Yes.
In your house or in another person's house?
Hello, everyone.
No,
Hello,
in my
Jairo.
house. Es que
At home.
quizás me vea así bien relajada porque estoy de vacación.
Oh, really? Wow. Yes, that's good.
Quizás por eso lo emano así.
I can see a different energy in your
¿Verdad?
face.
Sí.
Yes, it's good.
Es
I
por
can
eso.
see that your shoulders are not so stressed. Are like Hakuna Matata. Yes, like
Yes.
sexy. Like, okay, look at me. Hey, good, Elena. Like it. So,
Thank
how many days? 1 week, 2 weeks, 10 days, 15 days of on vacation?
18 days.
Okay, 18 days.
Yes.
Let me give you an advice. Well, different advice. relax, tómate, take one or two days for doing nothing. Dos días o un día de no hacer nada, nada, solo respira y comer. No hagas nada, encerrate con camisa grande, with different clothes, very comfortable,
sleep.
Watch Netflix. Sí, dormí, sleep, desconectate. And if you have the possibility, if you have the option, you can go out with your friends, with your boyfriend, with your family, okay? Disfruta, pasa el tiempo con la gente que quieres, okay?
Pero, thank you, teacher.
Yeah, you're welcome, pero desconectate. Créeme que a mí eso me ayuda.
Así sí, que, bastante. Creo que yeah. Bastante desconectarse de todo lo cotidiano y
yes.
Dejar solo para, tiempo sí. Para solo para uno.
Sí. Uh-huh. Pero de las clases no te desconecté, ya terminamos, ya casi.
No, relato, no ayer bien apenada porque es que la computadora no sé qué le estaba pasando. Entonces me salía una pantalla así, uh-huh. azul, y me decía que tenía 20% de carga, algo así me decía, pero yo estaba afligida porque yo jamás había visto ese mensaje. Y ya hubiera pasado la hora, le tuve que forzar para que apagara y volver.
There are some situations that happens, and you know, in for example, Carlos doesn't have electricity, so he can't be here. He told me by message, por un mensaje. So I'm so sorry for him, and he's waiting for the internet. Está esperando el internet and the electricity, and so he's going to be here. But remember, today, Friday, and Monday, and we finish. And you have good grades. Y tiene buenas notas. I like that. Okay. Good, Elenita. Okay.
Thank you. Nice. Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome, Silvana. Ajá, Silva. Wow. Te quedaste congelada. Te quedaste frozen. Okay, como que. Okay, going to give you time. Jairo, hello, Jairo.
Hello, coach. Good evening.
Hello, how are you doing? How are you? Good. How are you, Jairo? Good.
I'm fine.
Okay, I'm cool. Are you at home? ¿Estás en casa?
Yep. Yes, sir.
Okay. Good.
Well, Jenny, hello, Jenny.
Hello, teacher. How are you?
I'm cool. I can see you are in red. Lady in red. Nice. You don't dress. You don't wear red usually, right? Or yes, you like red for clothes?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, no problem with that. Okay.
Los dos días anteriores fui de verde. Ahora sí.
Yeah, green, like peace. Amor a la tierra. Okay, red. Okay, now you are red passion, color pasión. Okay. And now here we have Silvana, está bien ocupadita ahí con la baby.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening, everything okay?
Sí. Sí.
Okay. Se me hace que así era voz de baby.
¿Así?
Sí, no. Peor quizá. Okay. Okay, vamos a esperar un ratito a los demás, pero vamos a comenzar. We're going to start esta cosa. Okay, how to use there is and there are. ¿Cómo usar el there is and there are? Ya pues lo tenemos bastante claro. And tell a famous person who would you like to meet. ¿Verdad, Van? Cuénteme sobre un personaje famoso. En el grupo pasado había una señora. Se me olvidó, pero esa señora estaba obsesionada con Steven Seagal. Todas las clases lo mencionaba. Y hubo una vez que en el fondo de pantalla se puso la gran cara del tipo este, esa señora. En especial, hasta como que se saboreaba, pero ok. So, I'm sure that you don't do that. Sé que ustedes no hacen eso, but let's talk about a famous person who would you like to meet someday. Podrían decir, I'd like to meet. You can see that person. Or I would like to know, o me gustaría conocer, that person could be alive or not. For example, we can talk about Barack Obama. We can talk about Sylvester Stallone or Cantinflas or Freddie Mercury. Well, it's up to you. Depends on you. So let's listen to Elenita, okay? Tell me, who's your favorite person? Well, the famous person.
I would like to know. I like, bueno, si eso sí sería, vea. I would like to meet Will Smith.
Yes. Well, I think he's a really cool person.
Yes.
He's very positive, right?
Charismatic.
Yeah, charismatic.
Yes.
And he's so funny. And I have seen that on his Instagram or in on his social media. And he gives like positive messages. Siempre mensajes positivos. He's always energetic. Yeah. Yeah. And like, yeah, I agree with you. Estoy de acuerdo. Nice. Let's listen now to Jenny. Okay, Jenny.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I would like to meet Javier Santaolalla. Santaolalla.
Is he Spanish, right? No.
He is a scientist.
I thought he was a guitar player, but maybe I'm confused. So, he's a scientist.
Yeah. He's young and handsome.
Oh, okay. So, how old is he?
What?
Do you know how old is he? Maybe 30, no. Something, 20 something, 40.
Por ahí.
Por ahí. Esa es la edad, 30 y algo.
Más, no sé, no estoy segura.
You don't know.
Yeah.
Okay, he is a scientist and he is handsome. Okay, those are your reasons. Good. Where is he from? Because Will Smith is from the United States, I guess. Uh-huh, yes. And what about your man?
Spanish.
Yeah, I think he's Spanish. I think I have heard that name. Okay, so thank you. What about Naum?
Hello, teacher.
Hello. Tell us a famous person.
Okay. I would like to meet to Adele.
Wow, yes.
Adele.
Yes.
She was born in May in 1988, I guess. In London, Inglaterra.
In London, yes.
London. And I would like to know because she inspired me.
Inspired
me, and I like the music that she sung because
she sings.
That she sings because I feel like find myself. And the history about Adele was very difficult because
It's difficult.
She was the responsibility from her mother, I guess.
Yeah.
And so, and someone broke her leg, her heart.
Her heart. Her heart.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
And you know, it's very beautiful too.
Yes, she's beautiful. Even before she got thin, Ateca del Gazara, she was amazing, beautiful.
And the most important song is Someone Like You.
Yeah, it's a ballad. Yes, it's very profound, very deep song. I think Adele is one of the examples that to be a good artist, you don't need to be like a model, but even now she's very thin, but she doesn't need any program or like autotune.
Uh-huh.
The autotune is very common nowadays because people don't have, well, or some artists, they don't have a very good ability to sing, but she, like Shakira, like Celine Dion, like Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston, those women have like a very, well, an ability to sing that is out of this planet. fuera de este planeta.
And the way that she wrote the song, teacher. Mm-hmm. I guess that she don't have a
couple. She doesn't. She doesn't.
But and I found internet that she start a new relationship in 2017, I guess.
Well, I hope she has a good boyfriend, because her ex boyfriend was a trash, como una basura. Realmente la
trataba mal. And her father was a alcoholic.
I think you are in love of Adele. No, I think you love teacher. Her. Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Jennifer no, wants I, to marry I, Santolaya. Se quiere casar con él. And yeah, why not? One of my ex students loves Steven Seagal.
Yeah, very well. He's 39 years old. No.
Todavía está sabroso.
No. So. For me, no.
Yeah, come on.
Elena. Uh-huh. Adele has 34.
Adele is
34. A 34.
34, like me.
I guess you're going to find.
Okay. Yeah, te la puedes conquistar, ¿verdad? Okay. So good. Okay. So here we have Will Smith. We have Santolaya. I don't remember the first name. Jose Santolaya? No. Jenny? Your man. The scientist that you mentioned, what is the name?
Javier
Simán. Okay. Javier Santolaya. Okay, good. Nice. And we have Adele. What about Jesse? Are you there? Hello there, Jesse. Se me esconde. Okay. Now, what about Jairo? Hello, Jairo.
Hello.
Okay. Do you have ready your famous person that you would like to meet?
Yes, I like to meet you Sunday 21. Savage, the amigos.
I don't understand. Who is that person?
My singer favorites. Favorite singer. Yes.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear. Yeah, what's the name of your favorite singer?
21 Savage.
21 Savage, I don't know him. Yes. He is a pop artist, rock, alternative, electronic.
Arctic trap.
Ah, trap. Ah, okay. Yes. I think he's famous. Well, I didn't hear him. Okay, thank you. Good. What about Silvana? Tell us your famous person.
I would like to know Sam Smith.
Sam Smith.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
No, pues.
He's a singer.
And he sings pop, rock, alternative, hip hop, electronic.
He's a mariachi. Like a pop. No,
it's like pop.
It's like a pop and soul sing.
Okay, so nice. Okay, good. Do you know how old is he? Su edad?
Yeah. 29.
Okay. He is young. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Nice. It's nice to know another artist, like Jairo said. His artist, I don't know him, but maybe I can hear some of his music. What about Jesse? ¿Ya apareciste, Jesse?
Sí, aparecí, pero no sé todavía.
Uh-huh. Okay. Think about it. Jose. What about your famous, the famous person that you would like to meet?
Three person.
Three people, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead, tell me.
My favorite singer, Robert Smith. My favorite actor, Ben Stiller. And my favorite soccer player, Lionel Messi.
Okay, cool. Yeah, good three options. I think if we could meet those people, we will have lot of questions. Tendríamos muchas preguntas. Ya sé que le preguntaría, no, Madelba, but I think we have different questions that maybe we can ask. Okay, so Jesse is not ready. So Roxana, what about Roxana? Hello? Roxy?
Hello, teacher.
Okay, do you have your famous person?
I would like to know Megan Trainor.
Megan Trainor, is she an actress, a singer?
She is an American singer.
I think she sings pop, pop singer.
Yeah.
Pop. Okay, I don't know. Yo creo que ya estoy viejito porque no me puedo todas esas artistas.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. ¿Ha escuchado? Do you like, no, ¿cómo sería? Para preguntarle si ha escuchado tal canción.
Have you heard? Sí, ¿ve? Have you heard? ¿Has escuchado?
Mm-hmm. Have you heard the song Dear Future Husband?
No. Disculpa mi sentimentalismo, soy un anciano. No, I don't know.
Okay.
Okay.
Ah, pues sí, ya
bueno, okay, someday maybe I can hear about her music.
Es muy como movida su música. De para verdad. Hacer la limpieza, el que hacer.
Okay. There was like some years ago, un par de años, I was walking in the center of San Salvador and there was a CD cuando yo estaba joven. There was a CD which he said, well, the CD said, the CD decía, music for ironing, música para planchar. Yeah, things like those, but it is for real. When we are cleaning our house, we play music, especially now that Elena is on vacation. I think she's going to be cleaning the house with some reggaeton. Yeah, can imagine her. Okay, yes, thank you. Okay, Jesse. Jesse ya tiene su artista famoso. Jesse Paquita o alguien así. Jesse. Ok. Mabel. Hello, Mabel. Good evening. Ok. I think they are trying to think about that person. Ya le voy a preguntar. Ok.
Hi, teacher.
Ok, Mabel. Hello there. Do you have your famous person? I think your connection.
Yes,
I think your internet connection is failing. Creo que está fallando un poquito tu conexión a internet. Okay, te voy a preguntar después. Okay, so we continue. Después te consulto, Mabel. Here we have there is and there are. Son temas que ya habíamos visto. We started yesterday. Ya saben, there is, there are, negative, there isn't, there aren't, and the question is there, are there. So here we have the short answers. Yes, there is. No, there are not. Okay. And we're going to describe places. Ya vamos a describir un par de lugares. So here we have how to use adjectives before nouns. Jose, please help me. Comfortable. Yeah. Comfortable rooms.
There are comfortable rooms.
And negative. And there is a
narrow reception area.
Okay, good. There are comfortable rooms, que hay salones cómodos, and there is a narrow reception area. Hay una área de recepción pequeña. Okay. How is your workplace, Jose? Is comfortable or narrow? Narrow is estrecho, pequeño. Incomfortable is cómodo.
Comfortable.
Comfortable. Okay. Elena, what about you? Your work area, tu área de trabajo, comfortable or narrow?
Comfortable.
Okay, that's good. What about Jenny? Well, I think you have comfortable area, right?
Comfortable.
Yeah, of course, you need space. Yes, of course. And what about Naomi? Where are you? Your working area, comfortable or narrow?
Comfortable.
Comfortable. Quejate ahorita, quejate. Okay.
No, so, es la de José Seth.
Okay, good. Okay. Nice. So, here we have next. Elena, please. tell me, huge parking lot.
There is a huge parking lot.
Okay, continue.
There are a small office.
Offices. Okay, thank you. Good. Huge, grand, okay, parqueo, yeah. And small offices. Yeah, sometimes we have small offices, yeah. And they are not so good, believe me. Okay, Jenny, nice places.
There are nice places to rest. Mm-hmm. There is a disgusting kitchen area.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, good. Area. Disgusting es desagradable. Yeah, sometimes it happens. So nice places and disgusting kitchen. Okay, good. Now, what about Silvana? Illuminated training.
Illuminated.
No, training. Come on. The complete sentence.
There is a illuminated training room.
Uh huh. There is
a
smelly
living room.
Smelly. Okay. Yeah. Smell significa oler, ¿verdad? Pero smelly significa como un olor no tan agradable, o sea, un olor feo, ¿ok? Illuminated, que es que tiene bastante iluminación, and smelly es como un olor feo, ¿verdad? So, here we have positive adjectives, comfortable, huge parking lot, nice places, illuminated training room, and negative adjectives like a narrow reception area, small offices, disgusting kitchen, desagradable, and smelly, ¿ok? Smelly living room. Aquí sí que tenemos estas adjetivos que son diferentes. And here we have complete the sentences using the words provided and the correct verb. Mm-hmm. So we can say, vamos a utilizar el there is or there are, ¿ok? Si es singular, there is a, we use the adjective and the noun. And if it is plural, there are, and we use as always the adjective and the noun. So Silvana, pick one, and then Jairo.
Number two.
Okay.
There are clean cafeteria.
Okay. Ay, que aquí está dos y dos. Mira. Okay. Yes. Okay. There are clean cafeterias.
Cafeterias.
Yeah, thank you. Okay. Bien raro esta palabra, cafeterias. Okay, no, prefiero cafés, ¿verdad? Café, okay. Okay, Jairo, then Jenny. Mm-hmm.
Number two. there are training rooms.
Yeah, perfect. Mm-hmm. Perfect, Jairo. There are training rooms. Okay, Jenny, then Elena.
Other two. No, mentiras.
Ah, come on.
Number one. There is a small gym.
Yes, a small gym. Thank you. Se me hace que ustedes van al gym. Okay. Oh, José. Pick one. Four, five, or six?
Four.
Mm-hmm.
There is smart meeting room.
There is a smart meeting room. Yes. For sure it is. Thank you. What about Jessie, que ya me apareció la mujer pollito, okay? Jessie, tell me, five or six.
Six.
Mm-hmm.
There is cubic, ¿cómo se dice?
Tiny cubicle.
Tiny cubicle.
There is a tiny cubicle. Tiny es como bien estrecho también, como que apenas pasas así. Le pasas rozando a tus compañeros, ¿eh? There's a tiny cubicle. Okay, and what about Naum, please, number five.
Okay, can you help me with the pronunciation, the first word, please?
Unpleasant.
Okay. Unpleasant. There are an unpleasant bathroom.
Okay, como es plural, no vamos a utilizar an. Solo okay. There are
unpleasant bathroom.
Ok, bien, veamos estos adjetivos. Ya se los voy a preguntar. Small, new, clean, smart, unpleasant, tiny. Unpleasant, tiny. Ok. So, Jenny, mention two adjectives. Jenny.
Small and smart.
Mira, ala, lo más fácil. Okay. José.
Unpleasant and tiny.
Okay, unpleasant and tiny. Elena. Ya me lo ganaron.
New and clean.
Okay, good. Now, perfect, perfect, perfect. And let's see. If the other students can activate the camera, it will be better. ¿Verdad? Si los demás pueden activar la cámara, sería genial. Recuerden que hay monitoreo, ¿verdad? Por cualquier cosa, para que no me le llame la atención. Okay, we're going to take a look at these adjectives. Mientras, I'm going to check the attendance list. Voy a revisar la lista de asistencia, please. So, be ready to say hello, hi, what's up, Houston, we have a problem, or whatever word, okay? Angela Alejandra. No yet. Okay, I think she's working. Carlos, no yet. Carmen, right?
Hello,
Elenita, teacher. Elenita, sí, no sé por qué te digo Carmen. Okay. Yes, Ernesto, Flor, no. Hugo, no yet. Jairo.
Present.
Good. Jenny.
Hi.
Hi, Jesse.
Present.
Present, teacher. Okay, José.
Present.
Good. Linda, no. Mabel. Mabel, yep.
Yes.
Okay, good. Are you driving, Mabel? ¿Estás manejando o are you moving? ¿Se vas moviendo?
Sí, me estoy moviendo, dicho.
Okay, good. Mauricio, no. Noam.
Here.
Good. Reina, no. Roxana. I think Roxana is. Okay, Roxana. Vane, no. Sam, no. Silvana, yes, right?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, good. Jesse, who is the famous person? ¿Quién es la persona famosa? Decino ya, ¿quién es tu crush?
Salma Hayek.
Okay, Salma Hayek. She's Mexican. I don't know, maybe yes. she's 50, 50s. Creo que está en sus 50s, right? No.
Sí.
And she looks good. Se ve bastante bien.
Bastante.
similar to Maribel Guardia, I think she's 62 or 63.
Yes.
Yes, uh-huh. So it is like a grandma, ya abuelita. Okay, and Roxana, hello. Roxy. Okay, I think she's busy, pero está ocupada, a veces me dice. Okay. Adjectives, here we have mysterious, natural, no natural, 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 noisy, perfect, pleasant, quiet, remarkable, shiny, silent, stormy, strange, terrific, ugly, unique, unusual, warm, wild, windy, tranquil, peaceful, traditional, tropical, harmonious, fresh, sensational, romantic, magical. Okay, so those are like adjectives that we use to describe places. Lo utilizamos para describir lugares. Okay, so I need you to pronounce two of them. Silvana, you start. Just pick two of them. Whatever word. Mm-hmm. And then now.
Harmonious.
Harmonious and.
Shiny?
Okay, shiny, yes, yes, good. And a woman, then Jesse.
Okay, silent and windy.
Good. Jesse and then Elena.
Romantic and fresh.
Okay, good. Elena and Jose.
Natural and ugly.
Okay. José and Roxana.
Strange and wild.
Okay, strange and wild. Roxana, can you?
Mysterious
and
tranquil.
Tranquil, tranquil. Tranquil. Yeah, good. Yeah, Jenny, your turn.
Stormy and peaceful.
Okay, nice. Now, here we have some others, okay? We're ugly, ya lo hemos visto. Small, big, ordinary, unusual, large, bright, dark, como una serie de Netflix que I strongly recommend it. La recomiendo, bueno. Exciting, que está como del lado. Boring, interesting, dirty, clean, modern, historic, noisy, quiet, peaceful, ugly, small, big, ordinary. Do you know an ugly place here in El Salvador? ¿Conocen un lugar feo en El Salvador?
La Campanera.
Okay, La Campanera. Wow. Oh, I have never visited La Campanera and I hope not to visit. But
yeah, sí.
Ah, you have visited. Okay, my friend. I think you are a phantom. Muy bien, Campanera. Nice. What about Jesse? An ugly place. ¿Puede mencionar el lugar donde fueron con su ex?
Okay. No sé.
Okay. Think
District
about
it. Italy.
Sorry?
District Italy.
Ah, yeah, Italy. I have heard el District Italy. I have heard about that. Ya he escuchado acerca de eso. Nice. ¿Qué has estado haciendo, Jesse? Okay. What about Jenny? And then Naum. Do you know an ugly place here?
All is beautiful.
Ah, okay. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, but there are some strange places. Hay lugares extraños también, okay. But maybe later you can think about a place. Okay. Who's next? Naum, right? Or Elena? Okay, Naum, tell me. An ugly place.
Ugly or dangerous?
Well, a good point. But if it is dangerous, obviously it's not beautiful. So we can associate, podemos asociar dangerous and ugly.
Okay, San Marcos City. To really? To be exactly, 10 de octubre. It's very dangerous.
Oh, really? Okay. I have not visited San Marcos a long time ago. Hace mucho que no he pasado por ahí. Okay. Nice. Elena, tell me if you know, si conoces de algún lugar. And then Silvana.
Spanish teacher.
Okay.
Todos los alrededores de mi centro de Apango, si son bien feos.
Okay. I worked in Fusalmo, that is next to the to Unicentro.
Uh-huh.
I worked there for 1 year and a half, por año y medio, estuve trabajando ahí. And I saw a lot of things, y vi varias cosas por ahí.
Sí,
and there are some other urban areas, otras zonas urbanas por ahí. Mm. Yeah, very dangerous.
Sí.
Do you live near there? ¿Vives por ahí?
Cerca.
No. Okay.
Cerca. Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, well, that's a good point. Bueno, si te visitamos, nos vas a traer. Let's listen to Silvana.
The ugly place, I think that La Avenida.
Oh, wow, I think it sounds like it sounds like a very dangerous place and very interesting place. Okay, no, kidding. No, Jesse?
It's dirty.
Yeah, yes, it's dirty.
Yeah.
It's a little dirty. Ya, que. Uh-huh. Jesse?
Ya le dije, profe.
Ya me dijiste.
Sí.
Ah, pues estoy en otro lado. Roxana?
No sé, Nick.
No, you don't have an idea.
El oso?
Oh.
No, just kidding. No, okay. Just kidding.
The bear.
No, Nick, son broma.
The bear.
No, no sé.
Okay.
I don't know. Bueno,
okay. Bueno. Mira, Jesse, mírenla, todos vean a Jesse, veanla ahorita en este momento. Nah, broma. Okay, so I think there are different places that are not so beautiful. Some of them are dangerous. Some of them are dangerous and some others are dirty. Otros son sucios. And tranquila, Jenny. Okay, and that happens that when a place is dangerous or dirty, it is ugly. Okay. Okay. So we continue. We're going to describe a place you have visited. Podemos, vamos a describir un lugar que nosotros hemos visitado. Podemos utilizar, we can say, for example, Ilopango Lake, there are boats, there are restaurants. Podemos utilizar el there is, there are. Podemos decir, it is expensive, es caro, it is cheap, barato. Waves, si hay olas, surrounded, si está rodeado por, surrounded by. And some others, okay? So I'm going to, I know that this is an speaking activity, es una actividad de speaking, pero, y que la tienen preparada. But here you have some options, so if you want to describe. So we start with Jesse, comenzamos con Jesse. Siempre está lista, creo que fue parte de los scouts, porque siempre está lista. So, Jesse, chao.
Estoy lista, profe.
Okay, you're not ready. What about Jennifer? Está con su vinito.
El Cerro de las Pavas.
Okay, Cerro de las Pavas. Okay, tell me, how is Cerro de las Pavas?
It's a natural place with pure air. Aire puro?
Yeah, pure air.
Okay, quiet. And with many trees, and perfect for walking or running.
Okay, running. For running or walking. Yes, walking. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, of course. Okay. Cerro Las Pavas. I visited Cerro Las Pavas like 10 years ago. Hace como 10 años. Yeah, very nice. Wow. Yes.
Sí, it's a beautiful place.
Yes, and yeah, I remember. Yes, no, I didn't visit it.
All...
No, I didn't visit it. I didn't enjoy all the place, no, disfruté todo el lugar, because I went there with my band and we were playing. Estuvimos tocando.
Oh.
So I couldn't visit it, some of the, yes. Like landscape, no vi muchos paisajes ni nada, pero sí vi algunos. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Well, thank you. Thank you. What about, yes, Elenita, you have yours?
I have visited Ataco. It is a very characteristic place because of the climate fresh, which is very cold. It is a place with a lot of culture. I really like the paints that are all the walls. It has delicious food, and I really like the church.
Yes.
And people are very kind.
Yes, and the paintings, sí, las pinturas, the paintings, yes, on the wall, very nice. You can take pictures in there,
yes.
A lot of selfies, and I think it is a romantic place, especially at night. I think there is farolitos parade, creo que es como una cuestión de farolitos,
yes.
And desfile, me parece, and to, yeah, I really like that, the weather, the clima es riquísimo.
Perfect.
Yeah, perfect. Perfect for doing a lot of things. So now, what about Jose? Tell us about a place you have visited. Jose? Okay. What about... Naum? Hello, Naum?
Hello.
Yeah, are you ready to describe your place?
Okay.
And then okay. Jesse.
Okay. I'm going to read. No problem.
Okay.
Okay. Fureza Sur, I can say.
And the environment is so natural, and there are a different kind of animal like Bengal tiger, panther, a beautiful panther, and there are a lot of walking trail senderos.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. But the problem is that the trip to San Salvador
is long. It's largo.
It's long in my case. But the outlet or admission, I don't know,
mm-hmm.
is like $10.
Okay.
But I recommend you because you feel very good with it when you see the animals. I feel very, very good. But there are not a restaurant.
Okay.
Maybe only one. That's the problem.
That's the problem.
You have to keep your food, and then you have to take a bottle of water because.
Yes, I have seen pictures. I have seen photographs, but I have not visited Puresa. But it sounds interesting.
But you had to go, teacher. I recommend.
Okay,
you.
maybe someday, algún día, cuando me divorcie.
Okay.
No, quiere. No.
Okay.
Okay, Jesse, your turn.
Profe, yo Puresa iba a decir también.
Ajá, mira.
Es en serio.
La mujer. Okay, tell me about Fureza. And then Jose. Okay, tell me about Fureza. Cuéntame.
Hi. There is his sunrise by animal. It is very cool.
Okay. Okay. Are there a lot of animals? Hay muchos animales, or few, o pocos. Many or few?
Many.
Okay, nice. Thank you. Jose, you and we continue with the class.
Mm-hmm. Well, I visit Sonsonate City.
Mm-hmm.
It's a terrific place. The neighborhood are harmonious, perfect, and quiet. The center of the city is sensational and traditional with religious. It's warm, it's next to the Sonsacate City and Huizalco City. You can move to the beach in 20 minutes.
Nice, and, close.
And the women are so beautiful.
Women are beautiful, wow, that's a good reason to go there. Thank you for telling me. Okay, and I think it is famous because of the yuca or not? No famoso por eso? No.
I don't know.
I'm crazy. I don't know. Okay, good. Thank you. Okay, nice. thank you for all the information. Silvana, are you ready?
No, teacher.
Okay. Ya te escuché. Yes, I heard. Ya escuché que no. Mabel, are you ready?
Hi, teacher.
Hello. We are describing two things. A place. We are describing a place that you have visited.
I visit Planes de Rendero.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's a place with a cool climate.
Nah, cool climate. Climate. Yes. Mm-hmm. Climate. Yes.
Uh-huh, climate. Pupusas, very rich.
Mm-hmm. Yes, very delicious. Delicious, yeah.
Delicious.
I think Olocuilta and Planes are the most famous places where you can eat pupusas. Yeah, very famous place. Okay, so thank you. Thank you, Mabel. Yeah. Gracias por hacerle propaganda a mi pueblo. Okay, good. Punto para ti. So here we have some other words. We have ancient. Beautiful, boring. ¿Se recuerdan que les había dicho que era boring? También. Bustling, charming, contemporary, compact, cosmopolitan, crowded, exciting. Exciting no es excitante, es emocionante. O bueno, sí es excitante, pero en el sentido de emoción, ¿verdad? Si alguien le dice, por ejemplo, excited, significa que está emocionado, no se siente de otra manera. Ok, it's excited. I'm excited. Ok. Then here we have crowded. Es bien común, crowded, cuando está lleno. For example, I remember Plaza Mundo. It's crowded most of the time. Metro Centro is crowded. Lleno de personas, a lot of people. Yeah, and here we have, for example, boring, que es aburrido, lo que les había explicado como interesting, boring, lo que sea. Okay, so let's talk about can and could. Vamos a hablar acerca de poder y pude o podría. Can significa poder, no es que ustedes tienen el poder, sino que pueden hacer algo related to an ability, relacionado a una habilidad. And could is the past of can. Could has two meanings, podría y pude. Por ejemplo, he can drive, él puede manejar, or he could drive, él podría manejar o él pudo manejar. Could no necesariamente es el pasado de can. No lo vamos a encontrar así gramaticalmente, pero cumple esa función. Es bien, bien paradójico, ¿ok? The negative, he can't drive, can't. Este es can y este es can't, ¿ok? No sé quién es el novio de la Barbie, Ken or Kent, pero igual, Kent. Ajá. And here we have, she could, he could, couldn't. Acuérdense que este es could. Could, como un grupo que se llamaba Kudai, que nunca lo escuché, pero could. Y este es couldn't, couldn't. So, he couldn't drive. Él no pudo manejar. And here we have the questions. Can you drive? Could you drive? Mm-hmm. Right? And the answers, yes. You can, yes, he can, or no, he can't, no, he couldn't, okay? So, I think you already know this topic, creo que ya saben este tema. So, we're having some sentences. Vamos a guiarnos cuando decimos last, por ejemplo, last night, last year, se refiere al pasado, o sea, anoche, el año pasado, o cuando decimos one month ago, un mes, hace un mes. Okay, so that is like a reference for you to have an idea that we are talking in the past, about the past, okay? So in that case, you're going to use in the past, could, couldn't, okay? But if you were talking about in the present, can. So the first person here is going to be Silvana. Que ya se me desocupó la pobre. ¿Qué hay, Silvana?
Go to the party last night because I was sick.
Okay. Aquí. I could.
I could.
Ajá. Sería could o couldn't. Porque yo pude ir a la fiesta anoche porque estaba enferma o yo no pude.
I couldn't.
Yes, I couldn't. No pude ir a la fiesta. Mm-hmm. Because I was sick. Porque estaba enferma. Yes, I'm sorry. A veces pasa eso. Eso es terrible. Okay. I couldn't. Okay. Nice. Now let's listen to Jose and then Jenny. Que la veo concentrada, Jenny. Súper concentrada.
Number two, can Noel cook Italian food? Yes, he can.
Yes, can Noel puede cocinar? Yes, he can. Good. Good for Noel. Bien por Noel. Jenny, and then Mabel.
My sister can swim last year, but now she... Oh, pero no. Pero ahora she can.
Mm-hmm.
But now she can.
Aquí estás bien. But now she can. Pero como aquí dice last year, el año pasado.
Could. My sister could swim. Couldn't.
Sí, mi hermana no podía nadar el año pasado. Oh, pero ahora sí puede.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Can you read it, please?
My sister couldn't swim last year, but now she can.
But now she can.
Now she can.
Ya no se muere la pobre. Yeah. I don't know if you can swim. Jenny, can you swim?
I don't know.
I can't.
No. I can't.
Okay. It is important. Puede salvar la vida. Okay. Yes, believe me. But it is not your fault. No es tu culpa. Algún día vamos a aprender. Ellen, Mabel, and later Elena.
They can't go shopping yesterday because the store was
closed. Okay. Closed. Como tenemos yesterday, ¿qué significa yesterday? Como la canción de los Beatles, Mabel. Ok, Mabel, te escuchas como bien robótica, así porque creo que el internet te está fallando. Ok, en este caso, sería they couldn't go shopping yesterday because the store was closed. Ellos no pudieron ir de compras porque la tienda estaba cerrada. Ok, so, nice. Elena, and then we go with Naum.
Couldn't you read when you were 4 years old? Mm-hmm. Yes, I.
Que diga tu corazón.
Yes, I can.
No.
No.
Yes, I could. Okay. It's a question.
Okay.
Could you read when you were 4 years old? ¿Podías leer cuando tenías cuatro? Yes, I could. Sí, podía. Yes, I could.
Yes,
okay. Ya te voy a dar asesoría con tu corazón, Elena. Okay. Naum.
I confuse in picture.
Yeah, I can see. Naum.
Okay. Okay. Ellie can ride a bicycle. She rides to school every day.
Uh-huh. Ellie can ride a bicycle. Uh-huh. Ella puede manejar bicicleta, ella puede montar, ella se va. Ella monta bicicleta a la escuela todos los días. Thank you. What about Jesse and Jairo? Jesse, can you help me with number 8? Ah, with number 7 and Jairo with number 8. Jesse.
I'm very tired, so I can go out to the park to play.
Yes, nice. Okay, Jairo, number 8. It's a question. Last night, anoche.
Can you see the moon last night?
Okay, como es en el pasado, es good. Yes, good.
Could you see the moon last night?
No.
Yes, I don't know.
I couldn't.
I couldn't.
Okay, Jose, number 9. And for number 10, we're having Roxana. Number 9, Jose, when
could I tell you about the company report?
Mm-hmm. ¿Cuándo puedo hablarte acerca del reporte de la compañía? It's present.
Okay. When can I tell to you about the company report?
Yes, that's it. Nice, nice. Okay, number 10, Roxana, are you ready? Most dinosaur walked. Está en pasado. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Most dinosaurs walked along, but some couldn't.
Could
mm-hmm. fly or even swim.
Okay. Aquí se dice walk. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Hello, Sam. Are you there? Okay. I think he's driving.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. ¿Vas manejando?
No.
Okay. Estamos hablando del can y el could. Okay. So, you go on number 11. Excuse me. Okay, te voy a dar tiempo. Okay. And I need Jenny help me with number 12, okay? And
I can drive a truck when I was only 16 years old.
Mm-hmm.
I couldn't drive a truck when I was only 16 years old.
No te convence, ¿verdad?
I couldn't. I can't.
No, no, it's not can't. It's not can't. Porque está hablando de que cuando yo tenía, cuando yo solo, cuando, oí bien, cuando yo solo tenía 16.
I not can.
No, no.
I could.
Yeah, la 13. Jesse, prepárate para la 13. Ok. So.
It's confused.
I could
drive. Yo podía.
Yo podía manejar un camión cuando yo solo tenía 16.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, it's good. No, pero ya va mejorando tu corazoncito, ya te da ya señales. Ya puedes elegir a la persona correcta, dice. Okay, Jesse, number 13. Douglas, que tiene el nombre de tu ex. Okay, Douglas hit.
Douglas. Douglas hit the tree because he could stop his car.
Mm-hmm. Douglas golpeó. Hit es un verbo extraño. Son de los pocos verbos que en presente y en pasado se escriben igual que put, hit, que es poner. Hit es pasado en este caso. Douglas golpeó el árbol because he... Porque él no pudo. He couldn't. Couldn't stop his car. Okay. Now, number 14. And let's see. Yep. And Elena 15. Okay, 14. You go now.
Okay. How many hot dogs can you eat at one time?
Okay, good. Nice. Let's talk about chorizos. Have you tried chorizos now?
Teacher, I don't like because I get a stomachache.
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
And you know the next symptom is diarrhea.
Okay, I think it is
diarrhea.
Okay, mira, yes, mirala. Okay, I think it depends on the place, but I'm so sorry. I have heard that, but yeah, I'm so sorry. So.
Okay.
It's
one of my secrets, you know.
Okay, well, now it's not a secret, but thank you for sharing the information. There is some panes mata niños that have the same effect, or depends on the rata burgers that are out of University of El Salvador, and yeah, sometimes it happens. There was a gossip, había un chambre. The people used to say that in the stadium, in Cuscatlan Stadium, the hamburgers had horse or dog's meat, que tenía carne de caballo, de chucho, yeah? Some people used to say that, algunas personas dijeron eso. Yo sentía igual la carne, but yeah.
También el de Bío de San Vicente.
Ah, no, that's very famous. Because they say they serve you a tortilla and a piece of meat, un pedazo de carne, ¿verdad? It is, okay, Jennifer, do you think it is carne de chucho? Yeah, it's dog meat.
I don't know.
It's delicious.
It's delicious.
Okay, nice. Okay, Sam, ¿qué te me hiciste? Que te dejé la once, ya te fuiste, okay?
Hola.
¿Cuál te dije? Esta, excuse me.
11, yes. Excuse me. I can hear you right now. The music is too loud.
Loud. Yes.
Loud.
Excuse me. I can't hear you. A veces yo sí les digo, I can't hear you. No lo puedo escuchar. I can't hear you. The music is so loud. Cuando la música está muy fuerte. When the music is too loud, es cuando la música está fuerte, como la de mis vecinos a veces. Okay. Thank you. And Elenita, number 15.
I can't read without my reading glasses. Where are they?
Ya ves que hoy sí tu corazón te dijo. I can't read. No puedo leer sin mis lentes. Ya. Yeah. Okay. Where are they? Okay. Thank you. And now there are some people that have not described the place. For example, Sam. Okay, Sam, tell us about the description of a place. Cuéntanos sobre la descripción de algún lugar que has visitado.
In Guatemala, is a part of diversion.
Okay.
The name is Chetulul.
Ah, yes.
Chocomil. Chocomil and Chetulul.
Okay, Chocomil se oye como de Nestlé, de esa chocoleche. Okay, yes. Chocomil, Chetulul, yes. Mm-hmm. There are pools. Hay piscina, ¿verdad? There are pools.
Yes, it's one place or one park is aquatico.
Yeah. Water pool. Mm-hmm.
Yes, and the other part is a machine, game machines.
Okay, yeah, they're mechanic games. Good.
Yes, but is algo lejano, algo lejos.
Far, yeah, far away.
It's far away, yes.
Este se escribe así.
But it's beautiful.
Okay, thank you for sharing. Chetulul. Okay. Far away significa muy lejos, pero no sé si han visto la película de Shrek, no sé si es la 2, que viajan a muy, muy lejano. El lugar se llama Far, Far Away. El reino de muy lejano. Ajá, así aparece Far, Far Away. Pero solo Far Away significa lejos. Okay. So, Roxana, can you share about your place? Estoy ansioso de que me describas tu lugar.
Hello.
Hello.
I visited Perkin.
Okay.
In a beautiful place. It's a quiet. It's a el clima fresco.
Yeah, fresh weather or fresh climate.
Weather, climate. And also is a history place.
A historic place, yes.
Historic place.
Especially because of the war, civil war here in El Salvador.
Yeah. Here or there, there is allá, ¿verdad?
Ahí, allá.
There is a museum.
Museum.
Of revolution.
Yep.
And the museum también.
Okay, thank you. It's a good place. There is a festival in winter. Hay un festival del invierno.
Festival del invierno.
It's really interesting. And energetic. Yeah, I like to go there. In there, I tried a drink that is called cusuza. Ahí probé eso que se llama cusuza. It's similar to chaparro. And it gives you superpowers. Te da superpoderes esa bebida. So, very nice place. Yes, of course it is.
Con esa bebida hablamos inglés, ¿verdad?
Yes, yes, con esa bebida. You feel like Will Smith, of course. Okay. Thank you, Roxana. Y tus lugares super extraños. Okay, nice. Let's talk. Okay, Jairo, what about your place? ¿Puedes describir tu lugar, please?
I had visited Guatemala City. It explains very, very sensational.
Yes, Guatemala City. It is good. There are a lot of things to see in there. So, in Guatemala, in that country, there are a lot of places. You can visit pyramids, museums, the city. Yes, of course it is. And Roxana, you didn't tell me the famous person. No me dijiste la persona famosa que te gustaría conocer.
Sí, le dije,
¿Cuál me
dijiste?
Megan Trainor. Ah, es cierto. Ok. Okay, Sam, what about you? Sam, the famous person, la persona famosa que te gustaría conocer, Sam.
Hay varias.
Yeah, pero, mention one or two.
CR7. A Cristiano Ronaldo.
CR7. Okay. El comandante. Okay, good. Nice. Nice option. Okay, and here we have the description of some places. We have positive adjectives and negative adjectives. Jesse, you start. Lobby. Mm-hmm. And then Jenny. Okay, Jesse.
It is a beautiful lobby.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Okay, Jenny, then Jose.
There are comfortable rooms.
Okay, good. Okay, Jose, and then Roxana.
There's a huge parking lot.
Mm-hmm. Roxana, there are.
Hola.
¿Puedes leer mesa, tía, please?
Casi no la escucho, teacher. Permítame.
Okay.
Okay, dígame.
Léeme eso. And then, Naum, you go here.
Okay. There are three high-tech
elevators. Uh-huh. High-tech elevators, yes. This is from Mr. Paz, okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Eso es lo que dice Mr. Paz. Aquí sería Mrs. Aguilar, aquí le hace falta una S. A menos que sea una persona no binaria, no sé cómo le llaman, pero de lo contrario sería señora, Mrs. Aguilar. So, Naum, you go here, and Jairo, the next. There is
a narrow reception area.
Okay, good, okay. Jairo, and then Samuel.
Okay, there are two dirty dining rooms.
Yeah, dining rooms. Son los comedores, ¿verdad? Donde uno va a almorzar, okay. Okay, next. And the last one, Elena. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, Elena, can you help me? There is an ugly. And then, Mabel, la última.
There is a ugly photo copy center.
Thank you. And Mabel, the last one.
There are a small office.
Offices. Okay, thank you. So here we have the difference between the description of Mr. Paz workplace and Mrs. Aguilar workplace. So in here we have three questions. Se dan cuenta cómo se repite el uno. Creo que en estos manuales les gusta repetir los números. So number one, help me, Silvana. How does
Mr. Paz describe his workplace?
Yes, describe his workplace. ¿Y cómo lo describe? ¿Lo describe?
There is a beautiful lobby.
Ajá, and?
And comfortable rooms.
Yeah.
Parking lot.
Yes. Three high-tech elevators. Yes, okay, good. Now, let's listen here to Jose. What does, ya ven que es Mrs.
Mm-hmm. What does Mrs. Aguilar think about her workplace?
Okay, what does she think? She thinks
that there is a narrow reception area.
Yes.
She thinks that there are two dirty dining rooms.
Yeah.
There is an ugly photocopy center. Mm-hmm. And there are small offices.
Yeah, offices, yes. Okay, Elena, on which... Can you read the number one here on which you have to activate the sound?
Okay. On which of the two?
Places. Le hace falta la L. Places.
Okay. Places do you want to work?
Okay. In which? Elena. Mr. Paz or Mrs. Aguilar? ¿Cuál te gustaría?
Mrs. Aguilar.
¿Te gustaría trabajar acá?
Yes.
Sí.
No.
Uh-huh.
Mr. Paz, porque es a beautiful lobby, comfortable rooms.
Yes, that's it. Yes, of course.
I treat elevators.
Okay, yes. Para no subir, más cuando vas con tacones, cuando vas con glamour. Okay, nice. We go with a speaking activity. Nos hacen falta, ¿qué? Nos hacen falta, bueno. Ya vamos, nos falta poquito. Speaking activity, conversation with can and can't. Okay, so here we have this conversation. Okay, primero solo vamos a utilizar estas dos, después vamos a volver por las otras dos. Okay, so first we're going to focus on this. Can, ¿verdad? Este es can't, ¿verdad? Can, can't. Hay personas, los ingleses, British people, they say can, can and can't. Así dicen los ingleses. Pero en Estados Unidos es can, can't. Okay. At all, at all, at all, ¿verdad? At all. I can't sing at all, que significa para nada. Yo no puedo cantar para nada, dice aquí. Okay. Terrible. Tough, que ya le hemos visto ese. Tough. Voice. Y este es either. Okay. So, let's see. José and Elena, please. You are Amy, Elena, and you are tall.
So, tall? Tall is teacher.
Yes, yes, yes. Tall, tall are you?
So tall, are you good at sports?
I am pretty good at sports. I can play basketball and baseball, and I can run pretty fast, but I can't jump that high.
Yes.
Can you play soccer?
No, I can play soccer well because I am not good at kicking ball.
Yes, because I'm not good at kicking ball. O sea que no le puede patear, no le puede pegar la pelota. Okay, what about Silvana with number two? And here we have Jairo, number two. Okay, Amy, Silvana, you're Amy and tell Jairo. Can you?
Okay.
Hey, Jairo, no.
Can you sing well?
No, no, tú vas con todo. No, I can't sing at all. Mm-hmm. Jairo, no, I can't sing at all.
No, I can't sing at all. I have stories in the voice. My friend can sing very well.
Though. Though. She has a beautiful voice.
Oh, mm-hmm. She has beautiful voice.
Okay, Silvi.
You can play instrument?
Mm-hmm. No, I can't. Okay, Jairo.
No, I can't play instrument. Aiden, I have no talent music.
Yes, I have no talent music. Aquí significa either, significa tampoco. Okay, please have a screenshot. Necesito que tomen una captura de pantalla. Conversation 1 and 2. Conversación 1 y 2. ¿Ya? Okay, ready. Mm-hmm, I think we are ready. Creo que ya estamos listos. Así que lo voy a unir. Denle una revisada ahorita a la conversation. Mientras solo quedan 40 minutos. And we finished. And después terminamos. Hello, how are you? Good, nice.
Fine, teacher. Fine.
Everything okay?
Yes. Okay.
Okay, that's good. No problem. Working, right?
Working, teacher.
Yeah, that happens. I know. What time do you go out? ¿A qué hora salís?
Normally, 6.
Normally at 6. Okay.
Sí. And final month?
Yeah, final month.
7:38.
Okay. Nice. Okay, good. So let's practice a little bit. Vamos a practicar un poquito.
at all. I have a terrible voice. My friend can sing very well true. She has a beautiful voice.
Can you play an instrument?
No, I can't play an instrument either. I have no talent in music.
Hello?
Terminas.
¿Sí?
Es que no te escuché, perdón, perdón.
Ah,
can you play an instrument?
No, I can't play an
instrument. No, I can't play soccer well because I am not good.
Can you play soccer?
No, I can't play.
No, I can't sing at all. I have a terrible voice. My friend can sing very well, so she has a beautiful voice.
Can you play an instrument?
No, I can't play an instrument either. I have no talent in music.
Okay, my friends, we're going to talk about what we can and what we can't do at work. Okay, so Naum, I need you to start. Quiero que me comentes something that you can do at work and something that you can't do at work. Algo que sí puedes hacer y algo que no puedes hacer en el trabajo. Mm-hmm.
Okay. I can have my lunch at 12 o'clock, you know.
You can.
But I can't take 2 hours for my lunch.
Yeah, I think we all need at least 1 hour and a half or 2 hours for lunch. Yeah. The people who work for the government, yeah, maybe they have all the time they want, but we don't.
But okay. In my bad situation, I can't have this.
Okay. But
Someday, like a teacher that has 3 hours for
no, the come on, ah, eso quisiera.
Hmm. Come on, yes, teacher.
Okay, good, thank you. Okay. And what about Elenita? Tell me something that you can do, you can and you can't do at work. And then Jenny.
Me falta la que no puedo, teacher.
Okay, pensarla. Think about it.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, Jenny, ready?
I can play with the students, but I can't leave them alone.
Yes, if they are alone. Yes. Solo recuerden cuando eran estudiantes. Remember when you were students, when you were young students, cuando eran jóvenes. And students, mejor ni les digo. Okay, so let's listen to Silvana. No, no le digo porque mis compañeros, my classmates were terrible. Yo era el típico calladito en esquinita, ¿sí? Yes. Okay, Silvana.
I can have it with my partner and I can sing.
Okay, sing.
I can play with the guys, and I cannot use the cell phone.
I can't use the cell phone, yes.
During the call, and I can bring that show or
offer or give
offer the information that now is
it is not permitted, not permitted.
Exactly.
It's not permitted. Okay, good. Very good options, Silvana. Nice. Okay, así que no puedes textear con tu ex. Good. What about Jose and then Mabel?
I can issue tax document, but I can't sleep at work.
Yeah, I'm so sorry for you, my friend. You need sleep, enough of 20 minutes, 20 minutes.
Yeah.
I think we all need at least 15 minutes of a nap.
Only Naum can.
Ah, Naum sleeps like 1 hour after lunch. Yeah, but okay. Good for him. Bien por él. Okay, Mabel, and then Hugo, something that you can and you can't do, Mabel, at work.
I can make the breakfast.
Ah, you can
but
prepare, but
I can't in 2 hours.
Okay. Well, something good and something not so good. Okay, thank you. Hugo, and then we go with Sam. Oh, Hugo. We can hear la ceremonia, el ritual. Ah, no. Yes.
Sorry. No. I can to use the cell phone every time. But I can leave work early.
Ah, yes, you can leave early. No te puedes antes. Yeah. I'm sorry.
Exactly.
Yeah,
exactly time.
Yes. Yeah. Otherwise, de otra manera, otherwise, you can have a discount. Otherwise significa de otra manera.
Yes. Discount you can time. Have
discount time, yeah. Money. It's a problem. Okay, thank you. Now Sam and then Elena, that she's more than ready. Okay, Sam.
I can eat, but I can't cook.
Okay, good. Nice, Elena. And then we go with Cairo.
I can eat at my workplace, and I can't eat with my work group for the pandemic.
Okay, good. But I can't. Yes, something that you can do, of course. Thank you, Elena. Okay, and what about Jairo and then Jesse?
I don't know.
Okay, Jairo, do you have an idea? ¿Tienes alguna idea?
Otro momento.
Okay, other time. Jesse, are you ready, Jesse? Jesse.
I can talk on my on the phone, but I can't eat when I'm working.
Okay, you can eat when you're working. Yeah, sometimes it happens. A veces la tripa is asking for food. A veces está pidiendo comida. Okay, thank you. Here we have from sentences from 1 to 8. In here we can use. Well, this is something that we did yesterday. Ayer las hicimos. Okay, Auntie, you have an idea. Creo que tienen una idea bien clara acerca de esto. So, from 1 to 8, Hugo starts. Pick one. Ayer las hicimos. Estas son fáciles. Okay?
Yes.
Hugo, you go the first. You are the first. And then, Jose.
Okay.
Whatever. From 1 to 8.
One.
There.
There is. Okay.
Okay. There is.
There is. There is under a pillow.
Hay un escritorio bajo la almohada. I think no. It's the opposite.
No.
Okay, I'm going to give you time. Think about it.
Yes.
Jose, your turn, and then we go with Mabel.
Okay.
Last one. There are 2 Central Parks in city.
Sí, creo que la dijiste ayer esa. I think you.
No. I say first.
Okay, you said first. Okay, good. Mabel, and then Jenny. Sí, anything.
There are 2 employees.
Okay, it's a question. La pregunta, esto diré al inicio la pregunta. Are
there cute employees?
Vaya, cute y guapos. Ahí aquí dice quiet. ¿Qué es? ¿Hay empleados calmaditos o hay empleados guapos? Hay, ¿verdad? Quiet.
Quiet.
Are there quiet employees? Okay, thank you. Nice. Quiet. Jenny, then Elena, and then Hugo. Okay, Jenny?
What number?
Depends on you. One is taken, three is taken, and eight is taken. So two, four, five, six, seven.
Five. Is a question? No.
No. It's an affirmative.
The bank is in downtown.
Esa dijiste ayer, Jenny. Okay.
No.
Tricky, esa dijiste ayer.
I said yesterday, eight.
Really?
No.
Oh, ajá. Yeah. No sé. No lo sé, Rick. Okay, good. I don't know, Rick. Elena, and then Hugo.
Teacher, ¿cuáles están disponibles?
One is taken, three is taken. La que me la hice, me hizo la mexicana Jenny, me hizo la mexicana José. So, two, four, six, and seven.
The six.
Okay. Esa la dijiste ayer. Okay, go ahead, dale, te voy a dar chance.
Vaya. Ay, the restaurant is... I know. Vaya. The restaurant is between... Mm-hmm. No. The restaurant between... The park and church.
Yes, sí. Bien saber para tu conciencia. Huh. Okay, the restaurant is between the park and the church. Yes, we go with Hugo. What's yours? Number one,
yes. Mm-hmm. There is a pillow under the desk.
Yeah, there is a pillow.
There is a pillow under the desk.
Okay, thank you. Okay, Silvana. Two or seven? And the last one will be Naum. Silvana, two or seven? La carita de Silvana.
Number two. There are not machine.
Mm-hmm. There are not
machines.
No, aquí te la subrayé. There are not noisy machines.
There are not noisy
machines in
enterprise.
In the enterprise, okay, Okay, no, four or seven. La última se la voy a dejar. Seven, la última se la voy a dejar a Jesse, que se me hizo, a ver qué se me hizo. Okay, seven. Four is yours, okay. Jesse, prepare it. Okay, go ahead now.
There is not a bookstore behind a post office.
Yeah, there is not a bookstore behind the post office. Yes.
The post office.
Yes, Jesse, te invoco, aparece. Mm-hmm.
There is. Mm-hmm. There is a
building
the next to.
Next to?
Next. No,
there is
building.
There is a truck. Yes, ahí hiciste la vez pasada, si no me equivoco también, porque te estaba corrigiendo lo mismo. There is a truck.
There is a truck building the next.
Yeah. There is a truck next to.
Nice.
There's a truck next to the building. Okay. How do you see in 10 years? En 10 años vamos a estar más viejitos. But how do you see yourself? ¿Cómo se ven ustedes? Traveling around the world. Se ven viajando. Working. having more babies, like three more babies, like Silvana, que quiere tener tres más, or getting married, casándose, getting divorced, divorciándose, buying something. ¿Qué pasó, Silvana?
I don't have more children.
You don't want more. La curada quedaste, ¿verdad? Si está curadita. Thank you for that information. Okay. So, cuando te ven acá, bueno, mejor no digo nada. Okay. ¿Qué dice, Silvana? De lejito así, saludos, hermano. Okay. Let's listen to Jenny. I think Jenny has a very concrete idea about how she sees herself. ¿Cómo se ve?
Yeah. I see myself working, speaking English, perfect speaking English, always learning sometimes new, surrounded. By the people I love and very happy, married and with children.
Yeah, with five children.
Probably outside the country.
Of course, that sounds good. Yeah, it sounds like romantic and interesting. It sounds good, Jenny. I hope to see you. Espero verte. In 10 years. Me vas a ver con más canas. Okay. Nice. What about Silvana? Mm-hmm.
I'm not ready to.
Okay, no estás lista para la acción. Okay. What about Hugo? How do you see yourself in 10 years?
In 10 years. A better person.
Okay, a better person.
Person, how do you say more, más sabia?
Ah, yes. Wise. Es sabio, yes, a wise.
Wise person.
Mm-hmm.
Wise person, have a mother house or have a car.
Yeah, perfect.
Have a car.
Okay, easy. Good. A modern house. Yes, a car, and that's good. That sounds good. Thank you. Okay, Jesse ya está lista. Mira, Jesse, esa es la actitud que me llega. Okay, Jesse, tell me.
Usted es profe.
Es que tenés el micrófono activado, entonces yo.
Ah, lo que pasa es que se me olvidó desactivar.
No, ok, coge, ahora contanos la historia de tu vida. Acompáñanos a ver esa triste historia, ok? So, in 10 years, en 10 años.
I see myself as a manager of a company.
Good.
Y personalmente no sé.
Personal, yes, why not? Married, casada.
No.
Ok. With another kid?
Ya tengo dos.
One more? No.
So.
Okay. Bueno, nunca sabe. Okay, thank you. A manager, nice. What about Elena? How do you see yourself in 10 years?
I look at myself with a better job and with my own family. And traveling or maybe living in another country, and of course happy.
Yes, that's the main objective, to be happy. And if you can live in another country, go ahead. Can you send us money? No puede mandar dinero, no problem. Yeah, and you can travel around the world. Perfect, good for you. Yes. And Mabel, what about you, Mabel? How do you see yourself?
I working in the Canada.
Ah, nice. Working in Canada. Yeah. And in a specific city? No, not a specific city.
In Ontario.
Ah, Ontario, yes. There are a lot of Latin people in there. And there are good opportunities, of course. Okay. It sounds good, Mabel. Thank you. Okay. Jose, what about you?
Well, in 10 years, I really like to be work with the government. Mm-hmm. I really like to be a forensic psychology.
Nice.
Travel around the world and with my own house.
Okay. That sounds very specific.
Without a children.
With how many?
Without the children.
Without, no kids.
Yeah, no kids.
No kids, okay, maybe. You don't know, you say that now, but maybe in the future, you're going to, I'm going to see you. Maybe you, hello teacher.
No. It's my, it's my little brother.
Okay, you're like,
yeah.
It's my, te voy a ver como papá Luchón, okay. Okay, no kids.
Papá Luchón.
Yeah, vaya, ya hablaste. Okay, aquí vamos con todo. Okay, good. Yeah, you have specific objectives, and it is good. It is perfect to have objectives in life, because if you have goals or objectives, then you have like a way, you have a road, tienes un camino, and you have to follow step by step. You can reach your goals. Okay, thank you. Okay, Silvana, ready?
Yes, teacher.
Hmm.
In 10 years, I will be a good woman and a best mother for my daughter. Mm-hmm. And I finish my career and I go grow out. Is a crecer, ¿verdad?
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Grow out.
Grow up.
Mm-hmm. I like to grow out in the bank. And I will to be more younger.
Ah, you will be younger. Te gustaría ser joven. Well, you can be younger in spirit, of course. But if you have diet, if you go to the gym, yeah, maybe you can look younger. Okay, good for you, Silvana. And let's listen to, what about Jairo? You have, are you ready with your answer, Jairo?
Okay, I say yourself.
Myself, uh-huh. I see myself.
I see myself in 10 years. First, God looking me working in the telephone box.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay, that's nice, that's nice. In 10 years, of course, you can do it. Claro que lo puedes hacer. Okay, Naum. In 10 years, okay, Naum, you have 10 years.
Mm-hmm. Okay, teacher.
Tell me.
Let me see. Maybe giving international conference about life.
Yes, sounds good. I will attend. Yo asistiría. Of course.
Okay, maybe you can help me, you know.
No, I'm going to be invited for free. De gratis voy a estar invitado. Okay, nice.
You know, okay. Because I like to share my own experience about my difficult life and to support the person that have the same situation or don't have the person that don't have a solution for something else. Mm-hmm. And I would like to help.
And you would like to share experience,
yes.
The knowledge, mm-hmm. El conocimiento que tienes.
And like a free, you know, but if someone give me money,
will receive, of course. You don't get angry, of course. No te enojas.
For the teacher.
Okay, for me.
Okay.
Okay. And believe me, it is good to attend to different workshops. I think sometimes we need to listen to experience of another person, maybe to think about different solutions. Mm-hmm. I see videos from Yokoi Kenji. I don't know if you have seen his videos. I think
no.
I recommend you those videos, right, Jenny? I think he has very nice advice. Tiene muchos buenos consejos a very good like suggestions for us to change our life, para cambiar nuestra vida in different aspects. But you have to be disciplined. Tienes que ser disciplinado. You have to make sacrifices sometimes, and you can do whatever you want in life. Y puedes lograr o puedes hacer lo que quieras.
Okay. I would like to share with you that Jose told me the last time, and he told me that when he started to at university, he doesn't have a money and his family don't help him to it was that Jose said, and I, you know, it's a big experience, because we see the person, but we don't see the past.
We don't see the background, todo el pasado. The background. The backgrounds, all the experiences, good and bad experiences, good treatment, buenos tratos, and bad treatment, support or no support. Okay. So that's true. So thank you for sharing. And I think it is like very inspirational. Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Just give me one second. Okay. Who's next? Roxana. Ah, Alejandra, I'm sorry, Alejandra, raise your hand, right? Alejandra, hello.
Hi, teacher.
Hello, can you share your ideas? ¿Puedes compartir tus ideas?
Yes.
Tell us.
I see myself with my own business and traveling around Europe.
Wow, Europe. Do you have any specific countries? Or
yes, España,
Spain,
and Amsterdam.
Okay, yes. Well, sounds good. Okay. With your own business, yeah, you can be your own boss. Puede ser tu propio jefe, yes.
Yes.
Okay. Suena como Herbalife, pero no. You can do your own boss in different businesses, in different negocios, of course. Okay, and to finish, ya solo nos quedan 9 minutos. Roxana and Samuel. Roxy, are you ready with your con tu experiencia de vida? Roxy. Bueno, Sam. Oh, well, I think maybe they're going to be back. Ya van a estar de regreso. I think it is good to have objectives, and it is good to have our path. Remember that we have different stories. Todos tenemos diferentes historias, and sometimes something that is not good is that our family or friends want us to have the same success as the other people. Quieren que tengamos el mismo éxito que los demás, at the same age, a la misma edad, at the same period of time. But no, we have different ways. We have different stories, yeah? And you make your own path. Ustedes hacen su propio camino. Okay? So, to finish, we're going to practice like 4 minutes. Vamos a practicar los últimos 4 minutos. And recordarles que les va a llegar un correo electrónico con respecto a una encuesta. No la hagan. La vamos a hacer hasta el día Monday, que es el último día. Por favor, no hagan nada de eso. Ni siquiera respiren ni parpadeen. La vamos a hacer hasta el día lunes, ¿ok? Solo para recordarles. Si alguien la hace, le vamos a poner una penitencia. Que baile la niña Pomponte en vivo.
Okay. José, I told you.
Oh, ay, José, vea. Ajá, José, ajá. I told you. Ok. So, here we have conversation 3 and 4. And the difficult words are all, either, websites, software, try, repairs, no repairs, repairs, sort, change, tire. Okay. So I need you to take a look at this. I will need Todd is going to be Jose, and Amy is going to be Jen. Conversation number three. In conversation number four, I will need Jesse, que está con muchas ganas de participar, and Hugo. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm sorry, Hugo. I think I have, Jairo, Jairo. Jairo is going to help me with Jesse number four. Okay, number three, action.
Excuse me, teacher, me?
No, no, number three is Jose and Jenny, and number four is Jairo and Jesse.
Okay, okay, okay. Conversation three, are you good at cooking?
I can't cook very well. I can only make basic things.
Oh, yeah. What can you cook?
I can cook an omelette and I can bake cookies. That is all I can do.
Yeah, I can cook either. So are you good at computers?
I'm very good at computers. I can make websites and I can write software.
Oh, can you fix a computer?
I can fix a computer.
Great. Can you fix my computer?
I can try.
Yeah, nice. Remember, basic, okay, basic, and computers, okay? And the rest are, well, the rest was okay. Jairo, please, Todd and Amy is going to be Jesse. Okay, Jairo, okay. Are you good?
Are you good with cars?
I'm pretty good with cars. I can fix them if they need repair.
Yeah, what sort of things can you do?
I can do lots of things like change the tire and change the oil.
Oh, that's great.
That's great. Okay, I need you to have a screenshot, please, una captura. Practicamos literalmente 3 minutos y medio and we finished.
Teacher.
Yeah.
¿Puede poner la conversación? Solo quería preguntarle cómo se dice una palabra. No, entonces en a uno.
Yeah. Hi.
La última línea, después de because I am not good at
kicking. Kicking the ball. Yeah.
Oh, kicking.
Yeah, because I'm not good at kicking the ball. Okay. You have 3 and 4. Okay. So see you in 3 minutes, my dear friends. Okay. Hello, Jairo. Do you have problems? ¿Tienes problemas?
Sí, le di a aceptar y me regresó, no.
Ok. Prueba ahora.
My computer.
I can try.
Conversation 4. Are you ¿Quién iba?
Perdón, yo soy Amy.
Are you good with cars?
I'm pretty good with cars. I can fix them if they need repairs.
Yeah, what sort of thing can you do?
I can do lots of things like change the tire and change the oil.
Oh, that's great.
Great. Great, great. Jesse. No me estás inventando, mujer.
Vaya.
¿Cómo vamos? Repairs, change.
Repairs. Mm-hmm. Solo lo último que dijiste, the oil. No, the oil. The oil.
The oil. Mm-hmm. Y yo dije, there.
Sí, the ahí oil. Están bien. Se juntaron las propias.
Ya ve, aquí estamos, dando guerra.
Yeah. Ok, ya vamos a terminar, ya, antes que me hagan hablar cosas. Mejor me
nos vemos. Muchas gracias.
Ay. I'm sorry, Jenny, perdón que te corté, perdón. Estabas inspirada, me ibas a decir un poema a la madre.
Yo lo dije. Gracias por su valiosa ayuda, le iba a decir.
You're welcome. De nada. Bien, creo que los demás se inspiraron y están hablando acerca de otras cosas. Quizás tienen sus planes para salir, but we're about to finish. Ya estamos para terminar y como siempre en 30 segundos pasamos lista. Ok, check the attendance. Ok, Ángela, well, ya va a aparecer. Carlos, no pudo estar. Elenita, está todavía hablando. Mm-hmm. Ok, Iron not here. Jenny, hello.
Hi.
Hi. Jessica.
Hello, teacher.
Hello. Jose? Yes, right.
Hi, teacher.
Hi. Mabel? Yes. Naum? Yes.
Hi.
Thank you, Roxana. Yes, Samuel and Silvana. Bueno, Samuel no está. Silvana, yes, hello. Elenita, aquí apareciste.
Hi. Yes. Yo, teacher, hi. Alejandra.
Okay. Okay, Alejandra. Nice, yes. Ahorita te puse. Okay, so see you tomorrow. Nos vemos mañana, ¿verdad? Descansen, please, descansen, duerman. Jairo, ¿tienes pregunta? Ah, sí. Ya te puse, Jairo. Yes.
Ah, okay.
Sí. Ya te había puesto acá. Okay. Goodbye, my friend.
See you, teacher.
Bye. Sí, descansen, mi gente.
Teacher?
Yes, my friend, tonight, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, the thing is that there are some schedules, or there's a schedule or agenda about the 10-minute sessions. So today was for Vanessa, but Vanessa is absent. She couldn't be in the class. So maybe we can take advantage of the time. Okay, Jose, so let me tell you that this session is very short. Even you're going to realize that the time goes very fast. So we can talk about whatever you want. Maybe we can reinforce a topic. We can talk about an interview. We can talk about a previous class or any topic that you want. It is for us to speak in English, okay?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
What would you like to talk about?
Well, the topics really where I studied at NUS 6 years ago. And six. I see, mm-hmm. And I see I saw these topics, yep. And I have like idea how is the classmates.
Okay. Do you remember the topics or the contents?
Yeah, I remember, but I think that the how do you say falta
practice, lack
the
lack.
Practice. Lack of practice is the problem, because yes. In 6 years I don't speak English.
Didn't practice, and it is not the same. Just listen, but you need to have a conversation. So let's do something. I'm going to ask you a couple of questions, okay? And we can talk about different topics. Something that I think you need is to practice to get more fluency, because you know about vocabulary, you know about grammar. That's something that you have. But if we don't practice, there is something that, is called fossilization. That is when we know the things, but we don't produce. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, let's do something. Can you describe two important people in your life?
Yeah, my mother. Okay. My mother is so beautiful. It's a little chubby. It's smart, very smart, and her hair is curly and black hair. And my father is tall. He's smart too, and he's angry.
Okay, he's angry.
It's very angry.
Okay, nice. Okay, can you tell me about yourself? Whatever you want.
Okay, my name is Jose Palacios. I'm 28 years old. I live in San Jacinto City. All the people think that San Jacinto City is a different department or city like San Salvador, mm-hmm. but it's part of San Salvador.
Yeah.
I work at Olocuilta City in Career Inversiones. I am the building manager. Around 2 years ago, it's so great. It's a job so great for me. I am in liquors area. Mm-hmm. The company is big and are very different areas. It's like food and liquors and sales in and other areas. I like the rock and roll music. It's my favorite kind of music. I live with my two sisters. My father's live in other house.
Okay.
Okay. But I live with my. Uh-huh.
Okay. Only two things. Areas. Remember to talk about areas. Different areas. Okay. Mm-hmm. And when you talk about mother and father, you can say my parents. Okay. Because fathers or is only dad. Okay. So parents. Okay. Good for you. Can you tell me what is something, well, mention two abilities that you have as a person? Do you know?
I am so analyze with the
analytic people. Analytic. Yeah. You analyze things.
Mm-hmm. And I am so patience.
You're patient.
Yes, patient.
Okay, good. And now can you mention two negative aspects that you have?
I am, how do you say, perfectionist.
Yeah, you're perfectionist. Yeah, okay.
I am so perfectionist with all the areas of my life, in my work, in my house.
That's good. If you're a manager, that's a good characteristic.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I know. I love the clean.
Yeah.
I love the clean. And
the order,
mm-hmm. yeah, the order, and the things do so very well.
Okay.
In a little time.
Yeah, in a short time. Okay. Yeah. Good. Well done in a short time. Yeah. Okay. That is one. And another negative aspect that you consider you have.
For this aspect, I am a little desperating.
Desperate. Desperate. Okay, desperate es desesperado, but desperating, vos desesperas a las demás personas.
Yeah. No. Yeah, for this. And it's not, no es a propósito, it's not to, no es a propósito.
Yes, on purpose, on purpose.
On purpose, it's not on purpose.
Okay, but... so you push the people, you press the people to do the thing. I understand. Okay. Yeah.
The my the unique part, the unique college can supportar me.
Yeah, can. No, it's not support. Se me olvidó porque es que te iba a decir algo, pero después te lo voy a decir. Uh-huh. Yeah, because I have felt what you're saying.
Yeah. Yeah. El único que me ha soportado es Nau.
Okay. Can podríamos decir bear como oso.
Bear. Ah, okay.
The only one. Okay, Naum. Naum is very patient as well, right?
Yeah, he's very patient. It's ordenado también.
Order, he's ordered, order. Yeah. That's a good thing.
It's very ¿cómo decirlo? Jokes?
He likes jokes. He likes kidding.
He likes kidding.
That's good for the environment, for a good relationship. Yeah, yeah, for friends and all those things. Yeah, that is it. So, okay. And sometimes when we have this kind of attitudes or characteristics, what happens is that because of the pressure that we have, you have a lot of obligations and objectives to reach. Sometimes we say things or we treat people maybe not in a good way. So that's why, because there are some people that they are very sensitive. And if you're pressing, maybe you're not anger, you're not angry. Maybe you're not in a bad mood, but they feel like offended. Or sometimes they feel like, that's something that's not going.
Yeah, it's people so sentimentalist.
Yeah, sentimentalist, yeah.
And they feel that I say things that not current form.
Mm-hmm.
And it's, I have a conflict with this, but no it's a purpose.
Not on purpose. Yes, I know that it is not on purpose. I worked as a coordinator of a project of English, and there were some my team was composed by 9 people. Most of them were university students of Don Bosco. And some of them were very, they like to show off. Le gustaba como elevarse, picarse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And I am relaxed as a manager, as a coordinator, but there are some things that I like to be done correctly, because if your team doesn't do good all the objectives or well the things, then you receive all the negative complaints, todas las quejas, from your other bosses, from your superiors. Yeah, so that's why, I was very strict with them. Because of that, and that happened. So, and besides the current job that you have, did you work in another places, right? In another company previous?
I work in 4 previous jobs, and all of these
in the same area or in a different
different area.
Okay.
Different area. Yeah. And my first job is Pizza Hut.
Yes, you mentioned that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like a professional of service is like a beautiful adjective to say mesero.
Okay.
It's a beautiful adjective to say. And, but Yeah, but it's a good school for the other
or for future jobs, okay?
Yeah, for future jobs, because you know about service and inventories.
Yeah.
Administrative areas.
Yeah.
And
you learn, because if you want to be a manager, a coordinator, or supervisor, you have to have experience in different areas in which you are supervised. You have some bosses, you have some managers. So, but because there are some superior or managers that they go directly to that position, but they don't have experience as employees.
And thanks that this job, I was supervisor in other restaurants.
Oh, so you were scaling.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, you were scaling.
In Red Mango.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Red Mango was and I say was because not exists.
It doesn't exist anymore.
It doesn't.
Not anymore.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, not anymore. But I was a supervisor, and I was the most younger supervisor.
The youngest. Eres el más joven. Yeah, the youngest. Yeah. And sometimes we have conflict when you are young and you have a good position.
Yeah.
Because I have experienced that.
Because the other people with more time in this job feel celos.
Yeah, jealous. Yeah, they
feel jealous. Envidia.
Yeah, envy. Mm-hmm.
Envy.
They feel envy, and they feel that maybe you can't do that job.
Yeah, because you are young.
Yeah. And maybe you can do better than them.
Yeah.
Maybe you can do it better. And I have felt that because in the previous jobs that I have had, I have been the youngest. También he sido el más joven. Yeah, and the oldest CEO, like very strange, suspicious.
Yeah,
it is good that you have learned a lot and you have been scaling, okay? So four jobs, good.
Yeah.
And your curriculum, your CV is increasing because of the experience, and that's important now.
Yeah.
In my
career, I haven't a job previously. Only the social hours.
Okay, social hours, yes. And believe me, that happens nowadays, that maybe we don't get a job related to our career. But yeah, our career and our studies help or have incidents, positive incidents in our jobs, but maybe sometimes we don't work in our areas. And that happens. Maybe you can find a job in an NGO with the government, but in ONGs, in the NGO, the time is very short. Yeah, it's for periods, for projects, and to work in the government would it be perfect, but it is hard to get in, to enter.
Yeah.
Okay.
Times only 4 months, 3 months. 4 months.
Yeah. Yeah, you have to be patient. Okay, Jose, the timing has been over. Ya se terminó, nos pasamos algo de tiempo ahí. But I think I'm going to give you the feedback. Te voy a dar la retroalimentación. ¿Cuántos módulos hiciste en CNUS?
Llegué hasta el 12, porque ahí va por de 1, 2. Hay otros que van como principiante, así como creo que acá en esa forma.
Ajá, sí, pero me parece que son 22 ahí, si no me equivoco, 24. Sí, es que nunca trabajé en CNUS, pero quise, ajá. Ok, lo que pasa es que los pagos son retrasados ahí. Yeah, that happens. But it is good. So, yo considero que tu nivel de inglés es muy bueno, tienes mucho vocabulario, bastante, y veo que estás incrementando cada vez más vocabulario, eso es bueno, pero creo que te hace falta un poquito repasar la parte del pasado. Okay. La parte del pasado, porque el presente, fíjate que el nivel básico consiste en hablar sobre ti. El nivel, cuando te pasas al nivel intermedio, hablas sobre lo que te rodea, experiencia. Y cuando estás en un nivel más avanzado, hablas ya de cosas, puede ser de cuestiones ya laborales, técnicamente hablando, cuestiones científicas o de estudios, por ejemplo, de eventos históricos y cosas así. Entonces, va avanzando, ¿verdad? Eso. Entonces, yo considero que obviamente tú estás más avanzado que este nivel básico, ¿verdad? Que es bien fácil, te has dado cuenta, ¿verdad? Entonces, sí, demasiado fácil, pero es bueno porque creo que has tenido como un repaso de ciertas palabras, ciertas frases, y te da también oportunidad para que vos hables más.
Exacto. ¿Verdad? Sí, que de hecho también cuando estaba en el bachillerato vimos, no todos los tópicos, ¿verdad? Pero sí algunos de los que repasé en CNIUES y de los que estoy viendo ahora mismo.
Sí, sí se ven. Yo a mí me gusta bastante en bachillerato, pero mis compañeros no. Entonces, exacto, por mis compañeros no avanzábamos. Yo siempre resentí eso, porque yo quería avanzar más y no se podía. Pero igual, José, yo considero que sos una persona con un potencial intelectual bastante alto y que, pues, vas a seguir aprendiendo más. Así que, pues, ánimo. Adelante, de seguir aprovechando la oportunidad, ¿ok?
Gracias, teacher. Okay. Ahí vamos a darle.
Sí, dale con todo, me llega. Y me gusta que ha sido, pues, avanzando, aprovechando la experiencia, pues, y de eso se trata, pues, de seguir más alto, ¿verdad?
Sí, pues sí, estamos. Okay. Bueno,
bien. Gracias. Así que, entonces, bueno, ahí estamos, ¿verdad? ¿Verdad? Cualquier cosa, ¿verdad? Te me cuidas entonces. Ahí nos vemos mañana.
Okay. Buenas noches, nos vemos.
Buenas noches, nos vemos.